Yesterday, we finally got a taste of the fall weather, and today that does continue as cool high pressure remains to our north, and we're pulling in air on the northeastern side of this high pressure, which continues to bring us low humidity and mild conditions. So everything's looking good for today. For outdoor plans, all this rain that you see off to the west is very light, and we have such dry air in place that as that approaches, it will be evaporating before it gets to us. So we should have a fully dry day today and everything looking good. Whatever your plans are today, full sunshine through most of the day. 58 degrees though by 9 o'clock. Most of us bottomed out in the low 50s for the first time in about 6 months, but we will be comfortable by lunchtime. Temperature at that point, 70 degrees with a few clouds, and we should be around 75 by 4. A really nice afternoon and everything looking good for the fair or anything that you could be doing outdoors today. Tonight too, for football games, looking good, a little bit of an increase in clouds, and we'll see that more overnight. Another jacket kind of night as we drop to 56 tonight. Although everything looks really good for those football games, which is nice. We've been waiting for this fall weather for what seems like forever, and it's going to be great for today and tomorrow. And even into Sunday, things are looking pretty good. We are going to eventually see, though, this wind return back from the south as high pressure moves away from us, and that will allow temperatures Sunday to warm up into the 80s. And that's ahead of a cold front. The front by Monday will be approaching from the west with the cooler air back behind it. Although that front is going to get stuck for a couple days, it's going to take some time for it to actually move through. And what's going to end up helping to push it through is going to be moisture left over from Tropical Storm Sergio in the Pacific. That causing some rain in the Four Corners region. But all of this tropical moisture will be streaming up ahead of Sergio, which will especially for Sunday make it feel a little more humid. But as that low pressure system kind of combines with the front, it will finally push it through. But that's going to lead to a couple days of rain chances. Sunday should be primarily dry, save for the Delta. We may see a few showers in the afternoon there. Monday, better chances for rain and storms, especially north, as that slow-moving front moves a little bit further south. But our main rain chances for most of the area will be Tuesday and Wednesday. Temperatures taking a big dive after that front rolls through. We'll go from 79 on Monday to the 60s Tuesday through Thursday. And mornings will drop back into the upper 40s and low 50s towards the end of the week.